Overfishing is becoming a greater and greater problem in the world today. Valentina Grebe will now talk about how to help prevent it.
For the past 55 years, 90% of the ocean's top predators, like sharks, bluefin tuna, swordfish, and king mackerel, have been wiped out. Marine scientists predict that by 2050, there will be no more large fish left in the sea if we don't change our attitude. You may think, who cares? There are plenty of fish in the sea. But that's wrong. The seas are strongly overfished due to the overcapacity of fishing fleets and extremely professional equipment. They use sonar to locate schools, almost like military vessels. Another reason why so many fish are caught is because fisheries are being subsidized by some countries. If countries wouldn't financially support fisheries, they wouldn't be economic and they couldn't survive. Another problem is not only the quantity of fish caught, but also the type of fish. While fishing a certain type of fish, a huge amount of non-targeted fish are being caught. For some fisheries, up to 80%. This is called the bycatch. Frequently, animals like turtles, dolphins, sharks, and other young fish are being caught in the nets. They then get thrown back, often dead or dying. Now, bottom trawling destroys the sea's flora and fauna. They drag huge nets over the seafloor to catch fish. Basically, it's like clear cutting a forest. The nets destroy everything on the seafloor, like coral, sponges, and other seafloor life. As you can see here, on the left side, you can see how the sea looked before bottom trawling and after. Pretty big difference. The equilibrium is disrupted through unsustainable fishing. We are losing species as well as ecosystems. The result will be collapsing oceans. Again, you may think, who cares? I only buy fish maybe once or twice a week. Yes, but what kind of fish? Be aware of which fish you choose. A good source is the WWF, World Wildlife Fund. They give an extensive list of edible fish if they are endangered, if the population is decreasing, or if the population is healthy. If you're already at the supermarket and you weren't able to be informed beforehand, ask at the fish counter. They usually have a small brochure with the most popular fish and the situation the population is currently in. So every single one of you is able to make a difference. Make a change and know what you eat. Thank you.